we've gotta get out of here. You're right, Percy. But how do we get out of here? How? I don't know, Diesel. We gotta find it out. Okay, Lizard Funding, let's try to leave. Hi-ya! SpongeBob! Hello, guys. I came from all the way from Bikini Bottom. What? That's right. I'm here. But I thought you were bigger. You look bigger under the sea. Oh, yeah. That's because our town is pretty small. This is actually my size. Well, how are you breathing out of water? Because we did it. Cosmo and Wanda. That's right. We made SpongeBob be able to breathe out of water. So that explains why SpongeBob's here. That's right, Bat!
Do you think you can save Thomas, Percy, and Diesel from the monster?
Monster? What monster are y'all talking about?
There's a monster. It ate Thomas, Percy, and Diesel and shrunk them into minis.
Oh no, we must save them. But how do we get inside?
Roar. SpongeBob's and fairies taste terrible. You're not allowed in.
I guess he doesn't like sponges and fairies. Oh no, this is very bad. He doesn't like funlings either. Yeah, he spat me out. Well, maybe if we all work together, we can get out of here.
Oh, I'm gonna make it permanent.
Permanent what?
You guys will never be big again.
Oh no, we're minis forever. No! We still gotta do get out of here. Come on, let's get out of here. Quickly, let's get out of here.
So, how are we gonna save them?
Whoa! Are you guys okay? Yeah, but we have kind of failed, didn't we? Yeah. We need to get back to the island of Sodor.
But how do we get back? We're stuck on this island.
Let's see. Maybe if we find a rocket fuel, we'll be able to leave.
But why don't we find one of those, Thomas?
Percy, that's a good point. Wait, Bullstrode! Oh yeah, since we're small, Bullstrode will be able to carry all of this.
We'll just teleport there.
And I can swim, but I'll ride with y'all if I can. Bullstrode! Bring, bring. Bullstrode, can you come get us?
Of course I can, Edward. I'll be there.
While we wait, let's see who's the fastest in the mini.
You're on, Diesel.
Bat! I'll be the judge. 3, 2, 1.
Diesel won!
What?
Ugh. Aha, Thomas, I won.
It's Bullstrode.
Okay, guys, I'm here to pick you up. Whoa! You guys are really small.
Yeah, we'll talk about it later, but take us back to the island of Sodor.
You're on it, Thomas. Just hop on in. I can only carry 2 of you. Someone is going to have to wait until I come back.
It's fine, Thomas. You and Diesel go ahead. I'll wait.
I'll just teleport there. Oh, they're gone.
Yeah, Thomas, me, Percy, and the Funling will wait. See you there.
Okay, Witchway Bridge, come on up. There you go, Thomas and Diesel. I'm off to go pick up Percy and Edward.
Okay, I'm gonna go pull Annie and Clarabelle. I'll pull the heaviest cargo. Okay, time to couple up.
Okay, time to pull. I can't pull it. I'm too small.
Okay, Annie Clarabelle, I'm here to pick you up.
Thomas, I think you're a little too small.
That's fine. I can still pull you. I'm too small to pull you.
Oh well, I guess we'll get someone else to pull us. Oh, hi there.
Riff, can you please pull us?
Sure, today's my day. I'm off from doing garbage.
Riff, that's my job.
Whoa, Thomas, what happened to you?
I got shrunk to a mini.
You can't pull Annie and Clarabelle being that small. I'll do your job for you.
Oh, do you need some help, Diesel? No, I can do this myself.
Whoa, how did you turn into a mini?
A monster did. You're way too small to be pulling that. I'll pull it for you.
Diesel, how's your thing doing? Not too good. Kinda pulled my cargo for me. And we've pulled Annie and Clarabelle. We've gotta go see Bullstroke.
Ah, I see. You guys need to be big so you can pull it back.
We can try to grant your wish by saying a wish.
Okay, then. I wish I was big. Ding!
Oh no, your shrinkness is interfering with our magic.
Let me try. I wish I was big. Ding!
Whoa, it's going crazy.
Diesel says we gotta stop that. Phew, that was close.
I'm back with Percy and Edward. There you guys go.
Hey, Bullstroke, can you please take us back to that island?
I just got Percy and Edward, but sure. You and Diesel can go.
Bye-bye, Thomas. See you later. Bye, I'll come.
Me too. Okay, Thomas and Diesel, we're here.
Okay, thank you, Bullstroke. Can you stay here?
Sure, I can stay.
Bah! Me and Cosmo and Wanda are here. Oh, hello. Oh, hey, SpongeBob. Hi, SpongeBob, Cosmo, and Wanda. Now, where's the monster? Monster, monster, what's wrong with you?
Hi-ya! Oh dear, they just got Thomas and Diesel.
Oh no! Come on, monster! You're hurting all of us! Everyone doesn't want to be minis. None of us want to be minis.
This is what you get, friends.
What is wrong with you?
I have no friends.
What? You don't have any friends?
Yes, I'm trying to get engines and eating them until they be my friends.
You don't have to eat anyone to be their friend. You can just ask. Cause I can be your friend.
I can be your friend.
I can be your friend.
Bah, I can be your friend.
Yeah, we can be your friend. Yeah, Will. This is so kind. Thank you.
Now, can you please turn us back big?
Sure thing.
Yay, we're back big.
I can turn Percy back big.
What about Edward?
I can't. Someone else shrunk him. I can turn him back to about your size. about how tiny he is, I think someone else shrunk him because I sure didn't shrink him.
Oh no, this is terrible. Well, maybe Edward will get used to it.
I need you to bring Percy and Edward so I can turn them back to their size and turn Edward back to his size I can get him to. Okay, I'll go bring them. Okay, I've arrived. Okay, Percy, time to go back big. Sorry, Edward, but I can't get you to a mini size.
That's okay.
3, 2, 1.
Yay, I'm big again. I'm a mini now. I'm about your size. We must tell Sir Topham Hatt so we can have a friend here. Good ideas, Thomas. But first, can you please shrink a troublesome truck?
Shh. Sure thing, Thomas.
What did I do to deserve this? So that day on, Edward and the Mini Troublesome Truck would come to visit him.
Hi, Edward.
You ready to have some fun?
Yes, I am.
And on the weekends, Edward would come to see his friends, while Sir Topham Hatt would send another train for the weekend. You ready to play some train tag?
I don't know how to play that.
I'll teach you. And that day on, no one was ever shrunk a mini by the monster again.